Hello and welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are new to my channel, kindly subscribe below and turn on the bell notification so that you get notified whenever my videos drop on Mondays by 10 a.m. and on Fridays by 10 a.m. I'm glad to be back here today. Today I would like to talk about certain foods you can eat after 40 to reduce your belly fat and get it off completely. We all know that after 40, most of us women add weight around our belly because of the drop in estrogen level. No matter how little we eat, it hits our midsection. So today, there are certain things, certain foods you can eat to help you. Number one, you have to change your total food diet. What you eat, what you drink, and the level of your daily activities. That way, your belly fat will be under control. So let's start with first. Your meals should be healthy meals that will help burn that belly fat. Number one, protein helps you to burn belly fat. How? Because protein helps you to keep full for a long time, because it takes long to digest protein. So when you eat protein, the process of digesting it helps keeps you full for longer. That way you don't eat so much because you get full faster, and you don't binge eat because you stay full faster. That way, that likely fat that you'd have dumped on your belly, you save it and you burn it and use it for your activity that day. So protein helps you burn belly fat, helps you reduce the likelihood of gaining belly fat. We now have fruits. Fruits have fiber that keeps you full on lower quantity of food, and fruit contains water that keeps you hydrated and also helps you keep full. The fiber will aid your digestion, and that way you don't get to store much fat, let alone storing it around your belly. We now come to protein and vegetables. Vegetables contain a lot of fiber, and they can help make your food so bulky that even by looking at your food, you're already full. Then when you eat it with small portion of carbohydrates and protein, you are full after consuming a small quantity of food and lower calories. That way you save calories. Because after 40, when you have excess weight, every 24 hours, if you're a calorie surplus, most likely, most of your calorie surplus will hit your belly. So the main aim is to keep you in calorie deficit every day so that you don't store excess fat that hits your midsection. That way you're able to stop that fat storage mode that stores around your belly. So when you take fruits, fiber, and good quality protein, you are good to go. Yeah. You burn that belly fat, then you put in some aerobic and weight training exercises to boost your metabolism, and you find out that weight is stored around your waist, belly starts reducing. Avoid stress. Stress can make us add weight after 40 around our midsection. Meditate. Get enough sleep daily. Slack or poor quality sleep makes us add weight around our tummy. So you can see that if you can control your portions, you'll be in calorie deficit. If you take enough good quality protein, you don't binge eat and you don't eat so much, you're full for longer. If you take enough fruits and vegetables, they contain water and fiber that keeps you full, aids digestion, and you're good to go. Avoid fizzy drinks, sugary drinks, alcohol. Refined carbohydrates, they are dangerous and they help you accumulate, make you accumulate belly fat. Take things like whole grains, like quinoa, barley, oatmeal. They help burn belly fat. And when controlled portions, limit your calorie intake. Remember, good fats like avocado help you to keep fuller and helps boost your metabolism and helps you burn belly fat. try to add nuts, almonds, peanuts, walnuts, cashew nuts into your daily diet. It will help you feel full. It has good fats, helps you full, keeps you full for longer, but you have to portion it. With all this in place, trust me, you say goodbye to menopausal belly fat, which is one of the major headaches we have as women. Do these things and you'll be glad. If this video helped you, don't forget to subscribe below if you have not subscribed and turn on the bell notification icon so that you get an alert whenever my videos drop on Mondays by 10 a.m. and on Fridays by 10 a.m. And if you want a full weight loss plan, kindly click on the Instagram icon on my banner and it will take you straight to my Instagram handle, solution_creator, and we will put you on a structured metabolic weight loss plan, and you can drop 3 sizes, 30 kgs and above, and age gracefully. See you in my next video. Have a great day. Bye.